Hello everyone, Super Rassi here, welcome back to another episode. We have knocked down to 4th place due to that loss against the Warriors. In this episode we are going up against the Karma Eels for Easter Monday match. Lost by 6 against the Warriors last episode, so
welcome my friends,
a bit hard,
we're all set for this hour of match between the Parramatta Eels and the West Tigers. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, dressed in a beach shirt, is Phil Good.
Couldn't have asked for a better day, really. A dry park, not a lot of wind, and a good crowd building up. Both teams are going to enjoy soaking up this atmosphere. I'm expecting to see some exciting football plays from both sides.
Well, judging by the traffic getting into the game, of course you get
something
to the ground, Gus, but there was roads blocked everywhere. Big crowd for what is quite the game. Bromwich. Sander kicks. Good strength to get through that one. They can hand it over.
So we'll get Ellie set inside their half.
Fisher Harris, Cherry Evans, and continues after the offload. Nkwama. Cherry Evans. A try to the away.
We score.
Good try.
Early try against Parramatta Eels. And Brooks will kick it. This is the last video I'm recording today. I'll be back
Brooks,
next Wednesday, Thursday and Friday.
Roberts, Richards, this could be trouble, my friends. And we've got Adam and another offload.
Yeah,
right.
Well,
runs straight into touch.
Maybe he saw someone he knew in the crowd. No idea what he was doing there.
Green shoves his way through. Now he's through another tackle. Tackle one. Dagger shrugs off the tackle. That was easy. That is a cruncher. Watmo. All in all tackle there. On tackle three. Dagger waiting for the defense. Four tackles completed now. Watmo. Wrapped up on the 30 meter line. Last tackle coming up. Green gets a kick away. Snaffles that one. What a run this is! Looks for backup. Santi. Fisher Harris. Brooks gets it along. Roberts with the break. Blasting through the 20. Lobs it another. Two tries.
Two tries. The
Tigers—they've been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunity.
Good start.
It's been a joy to watch so far.
Better than last round.
Gives him the win. Don't argue. Oh, he's done well to keep it alive. Yo, Nkwama, Ofaluma. Beats attack. Slips the pass. Nkwama! Keeps going! They're looking dangerous. Lalahia! Massive hit! That's the third. Nkwama! Yo! Ref says four. Five tackles. Brooks. Richards. Farrah. Gets his hands free and offload. Now he's
taken. Taken into touch. Should have kicked it, but no. Oh.
That's the first. Edwards. Gagar. He's out. Strong defense here. Edwards. Wrapped up by some solid defense. Watmo. Probing for holes, but no way through. Out time. The defensive line stretched to breaking point. Final tackle. Let's see what they do. Green. There's the punt. Over here. Surprised he's careful with that bouncing ball. Just powering down the field. What an athlete. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Cut out ball. Mafaluba. The tackle. Tackle there. Cherry Evans. Over here. Does well to keep it alive. And collected in that tackle. Ref shouts third tackle. Three. Sends it long and sends it fast. Marshall punts it.
Early kick.
Gagar. Get the ball.
Marshall gets it.
He's brought to ground. Just short of the 40-meter line. Edwards. Nice defense.
Seconds.
On tackle two. Sando. Classic. Classic tackle. That's the third. Apolati. Gagar. Tackle four made there. That's tackle five. Sando with a putt.
That bounce, that bounce. No, don't that bounce.
Lalahia doesn't get the ball on the fall. Lalahia just powers downfield, looking for support. Makes that pass in. Cherry Evans. Marshall. Yo. That's two.
Second tackle.
Oops. Intercepted. Almost to the line. Green. Decides to run from dummy half. Here's a low ball. And he scores it. What tremendous kick.
Doesn't matter. We'll take a lot of points from that. And I'd say we'll be looking to push on. Important set of six coming up for both sides.
So we're halfway for the kick. Field the kick. That's the first. That's tackle number two right there. Manor. Watmo. Nice tackle. And now that is the third tackle. Gagar. Randra. Nice defense there. More tackles up. Edwards. Gagar. Apawati. Launches a kick.
And.
Over here. Has got the free ball. Aguaba. Mafa Luba. Marshall. That's tackle number two. Shaharis. Brooks. Fine, that's the third tackle. Isaiah, a torpedo pass. Cherry Evans. Wow. Dangerous stuff here. Aguaba. Ofaluma. Now he stretches his legs. Look out. Can they stop him? He's over. Yes, he is over. They'll be calling him golden boots after that one.
The little band of travelling supporters are enjoying this. And why wouldn't they?
18-6.
Field the kick. Fisher Harris. Who was that for? Roberts. He's in open space. Richards. Tackled right on the sideline. Lower here. Brooks. Yo. A quarter of the game gone. Big gap in the defense. Good pass there. They're looking dangerous here. Santi. Gets it away. Hardly his best moment in the game, that pass. Halfway through this set. Marshall. Yo. Nkwaba. Mafaluba. Just steams past the defense. Well, that's a shot.
That was good pressure from the chasers to produce an error.
Sando starts the play with a tap.
Zero tackles.
Manner. Saved out. Picked off at the tackle. First tackle there. Watmo. Plussing. Taken by the defence. There's the second.
Two.
Saved out. Green.
Third tackle, 22. 22 of them, so it's 18-6.
Lussing. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Sando. Eventually tackled by the defence. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Hopawati. Collision between two big men. There's the first tackle. Sherry Evan. Shaharis. Stonewall defence. On tackle number two. Sherry Evan. Marshall powers through the defense. Sucked in the defense and still offload. Nguama. Santi. Sherry Evan. That's powerful defense. Still a couple of tackles left here. Wrighton.
I just want this video over, so you can just go out and watch some TV.
Marshall! The defense stretched in! Look out, they're closing in! Well, if you ever wanted to know how to silence
a... I know you guys don't ask for this, but I'd like to do it. Play 4-6.
Over the moon with this performance so far. Still a long way to go though.
To the kick, centre of halfway. Decides the dip kick is the way to go. Over here. Latches onto that kick. Roberts. Richards! Fisher Harris. Santi. There's an offload. And he's got a lot of skill. Marshall, and that is tackle number two. Brooks, he breaks through the defence. And continues after the offload. Sherry Evan, Farrell, Brooks. They reach tackle three. Santi, sloppy play, four pass, fine support, not for Luba. He is in the clear. Another try. Arabella, a real improvement. Where he was, that
it's
is a tremendous
30-6.
Shot.
Yes, Andrew, they are well in
the
control.
First
the opposition just doesn't know what's hit them.
The Tigers are well ahead there. Over here, latches onto that kick. Brooks, Whiten, Roberts. Stretches his legs. Here's trouble. Richards.
No way we
ran some decent meters there. Lala here. Santi. Cherry Evan. Marshall. Left out second tackle. Brooks. I think he's been practicing that pass. And the pass has been hijacked.
These blacks really need to work on their passing. Get the basics right.
Brummage! Front on defense. The West Tigers on the back foot here. Away through this set. Green throws himself. Just meters from the try line. There's the fourth tackle. Brummage! Not sure who that one is for. Keeps going. That is a wonderful...
And they score their second.
This is hard.
30.64.
The own team just haven't been able to execute here.
Tigers lead by 18. Green, there to field the kick. Manor. First tackle. Lussing. Second tackle. Robbins. Beats. breaks straight through the defence. This could be trouble. That's the third tackle. Pull out. Tauta breaks through. And they rattle his back teeth in that tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Pull out. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Tauta hunting. Defenders closing in. Looking everywhere for support. Great vision. Passes low. Nkwaba. Nofaluba. With the break. Look at him powering over halfway. The West Tigers are looking dangerous here. Cherry Evans. Fisher Harris. The attack coming in waves. Whiten. He breaks through, blasting through the third, and offloads the ball. Intercept. What's going on there? This runs. Marshall. He's out in open space. Nkwaba. Nofaluba.
Set
to Sparrow pass it. Marshall! Intercepted.
Oh, shit. Another one.
No. That was forward.
Another one.
It's a critical error. Wests have put themselves in some serious hot water here. Green. Hammered in the tackle. Menna. Oh, yes. What about that tackle? Bromwich. Great defense here. Green. Watmo. Menna. That's the third tackle. Bromwich. Tatton. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Peets. Buns from dummy half. Green with a Gary Owen. Cherry Evan takes it in the end goal. The restart to come.
A very good kick. And the player did well to defuse the
situation. I'm surprised that wasn't forward.
Shaharis. Brooks.
I think Caruso will come off for Fisher. Plays my front row.
Tane there. First tackle there. Roberts. Great defense. Shaharis. Cut out for. Cherry Evans. Ref shouts third tackle. Marshall. It's a kick in.
Jeez. Right on the 40.
Back underway with the tap.
Right on the 40.
What the less said about that pass the bit.
Oh. Okay.
Green. That's the first of six. Now, Watmo just steams past the defense. By the defence. That's tackle number two right there. Peets looking to make ground out of dummy half. They reach tackle three. Watmo. That's the fourth. They reach the last tackle of the set. Tanton strikes that one. Big, big tackle. Shoots the pass like it's out of a cannon. Brooks. Waited. Baby, where's the loving in that tackle? Strong defense here. Santi. Cherry Evan. Marshall. Yo. Big gap in the defense. Blows past the defense. And in open space. The onslaught continues.
Fourth try.
Another.
Off to the right.
This is heartbreaking.
46 to 12.
The home team just haven't been able to execute here.
Back to the centre of halfway. Not here. There to field the kick. Farrell. That's the first. Santi. Horoisa. Cherry Evan. Marshall. Yo. Naguala. Nofaluma. Nofaluma. Look out. He's through the line.
He's ball again.
Past halfway. The carnage continues. The
50 to 12.
Straight between the uprights.
Their little band of travelling supporters are in
52 to 12. 52 to 12.
Over here. Need to field the kick. Waited. Is in the clear. Richards.
Please say great. Please say great.
But Gus is looking down the ground. I don't think he even saw it. I don't think it's a try. I'm not sure.
Did he? I know.
The decision comes. It's no time.
Bugger.
Sander. He starts playing. Tilipo. That's the first tackle. Pull out. Tauton. Second of six tackles there. Peets. Darling from W half. He's all on his own, but they're closing in fast. Reach tackle three. Pull out. Good tackle. Well, a couple of tackles left here. Bromwich. Final tackle. Let's see what they do. Green. He punts it.
Jesus. That charge down went far.
That's one. Cutting out his teammates. Manor, Tilipa, he'll be forced to play it. The second tackle. As now, that is the third tackle. Bromwich. Ref says four. Tauton. Oh, he's through the line. Yeah. He's got defenders closing. Last tackle coming up. Blair launches him off. That's a poor pass. Sloppy play. And the pass has been picked off. The fans, well, they're upset. I reckon the ref called it right. Will be very hard pressed in this next set of six. Intercepted. No, no, they let them off the hook there. The coach would have been hoping his team would get over the line. But they made a dog's breakfast of it in the end. Marshall.
That's tackle two.
Connery Sam. Dona here. Teddy from the try line. Runs into some solid defence. Roberts. Richards. Farrah. The ground shakes. On tackle four. Sherry Evans. Yo. Good play there. Offloading the ball. On support inside. That's the fifth tackle. Farrah. Connery-san. He's been practicing that pass. Can you believe it? He's knocked on. Critical mistake. Right in front of their own goal line. Look at the fans. They're holding their heads in their hands. The Tigers will be very hard pressed in this next set of six. Pull out. The Tigers
okay, 10 minutes.
Holding up well. No way through for Paramount. It's tackle three. Pete's runs from Dunningham. That's tackle four. Green. Try number three.
And they score. Points to 18.
Kicks long. Sander latches on to that kick. Gagai! Down he goes. On tackle number two. Green. Makes the hit up. Halfway through the count. That's four. Count on. Robbage. Pullout. Powering through the defence. That's tackle five. Green gets a kick away.
Got 8 minutes.
Iguana doesn't make it to that ball on the fall. Defenders closing in. He's tackled after making good manners. Brooks. It's long and wide with that pass. Richards. And that's the second. Iguala. They've caught the defence snapping. He breaks through. He's now all on his own. But they're closing in fast. Yo! Cherry Evans! Brooks keeps going. My word, that's a good tap. They continue to roll forward. Nkwama powers through the defence. There's daylight in front of him. Breaks through. Marshall will test them on the ground with a rubber kick. Show some urgency, get into the loose ball. Right on the try line.
5 minutes.
Sander sets front on. That's the first. Tilipa, out of my way, he said. And that is tackle number two. Manor, Green. Probing for holes, but no way through. Tauton. Still a couple of tackles left here. It's the last now. Green. And they've managed to get to the ball. She's a big, don't argue. Last tackle play was a little disappointing. Time for a changeover. Cherry Evans! Marshall! Nofaluma! Lala here. Brooks Whiten. Santi. Cherry Evans. Well, that's a nice how do you do. Unable to break through. Nkwama. Lalahia. Last tackle. Brooks. And offloads the ball.
I like that. He's kept it alive.
Great pass.
That's the handover. Textbook defence there. The Eels can't afford to pat themselves on the back just yet, though.
Well, they risked a run the ball there. Nearly scored the try.
Gutter. Whiten was hurt in the tackle there. That's tackle one. Green. Tilipa. Shut down that tackle. They will play it. That's the second tackle. Manda. Green. That is tackle number three. Little dummy half run here. Fourth tackle. Fourth tackle. Last tackle coming up. Green. The punt.
He will get here. The on final the mount, play.
That's the ball. Can he get there? The chase is on. Quanta. Roberts. Richards. Quanta. Full time, folks.
We did get our third win of the season. After losing last week, so we're hopefully second. So we're back in second. We got Melbourne up next, so Jack Whiten's out. Quinn Gordon Stewart making his debut. Jamal Edris. Change his kicker. So make sure to like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one.